Nice running crossbody. And he's able to reverse. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Able to evade.
Rolling elbow.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, just turn that around. Rake of the eyes. Whoa.
Come on.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Full speed running body press.
Knee drop.
Jeez.
He eludes the contact.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Death Valley bomb.
Chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Introducing the challenger from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Reed. And his opponent from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 178 pounds, he is the World Pro Wrestling All-Star Champion.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Ooh!
And he's able to counter. Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Beautiful drop kick.
Turning the tables there.
DDT.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Champ getting put to the test here.
One, two,
cut off
with a kick to the gut.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spike them.
Oh!
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Tossed into the corner.
Ouch.
Check out the springboard.
Oh, springboard. Clothesline.
The champion into the cover.
He forces a break before the count of two.
He's far from finished.
Gets him with the counter.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Oh my God, DDT!
Spiked him.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Crucifix head scissors.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Going to take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201
face breaker.
Level under hook.
Triangle. Down with the bulldog.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Go.
Barely kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Firm control.
Oh man.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
DDT.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Ooh, man. Unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger.
He's going for it all.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Go powered.
Two.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Just not right.
takes a cover. What in the world?
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal is not enough. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's wearing a lot of intensity right now.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon. The WWE Universe really needs super.
Hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Uh-oh, it's locked in, the armbar.
I'm gonna tap out here. But
on his back in peril, trying to change his fortunes on top now, and he does so.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
He beats the count of this one.
Double under hook.
Brain buster.
We could have a new champion.
Cover. Two. It is. The champ has fallen.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and new World Pro Wrestling All-Star Champion, Reed.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.